hosting American Top 40 allows you to talk to these artists often, and you realize that you end up talking to Black Eyed Peas quite a bit. You get to talk to legendary artists like Madonna, you know, when she hits the top. And it doesn't matter how long anybody's been doing this, they still are stoked to get the phone call that they've got the biggest song in the country and they've beat everybody else. I mean, these artists are competitive. It's a sport.